A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Respected scholar Sheikh Nuru, my elders, brothers, sisters and children. Salaam Alaikum Warahmatullahi Wabarakatuh. On behalf of the Executive Committee of Birmingham and myself, I would like to wish you all Kushali Mubarak on the birth anniversary of our 8th Holy Imam, Imam Ali Radha Alayhi Salaam. On this occasion, it gives me great pleasure to share some exciting news with you all. 2 weeks ago, we came to know that the Lime Grove land was put up for sale by Birmingham City Council. As you know, this is a very strategic land for our community, which gives us more space to build a fully fledged multi-purpose sports hall. Please see the orange boundary on the slide that is being displayed. We set the wheels in motion to ensure we do not lose this golden opportunity and employed an agent to work on our behalf, and within 7 days we had to submit our first offer. Due to the current environment that we were not able to hold a general meeting, we decided to put a bid in for the interest of the community. Alhamdulillah, after 7 days of intense bidding, where there were around 60 interested parties, we were informed yesterday that we were successful for the acquisition of the land at 1.42 million. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad. We are now finalizing the legal documentation with the Birmingham City Council. Brothers and sisters, I am sure you will agree with me that this land is going to be of immense benefit for our community in the long term as we look to build an encompassing center. Please let us recite a Surah Fatiha for all marhumin. Al-Fatiha.